I feel, I mean, I have a sense of there being a particular sort of, how do we say, a center of something, some sort of sensitive core inside the skin. And that corresponds to the word I. Let's take a look at this.
I like girls, girls, girls all day, all night. If she got arms and legs, then bingo, she's my type, boy, oh, yeah. Uppers and downers at the same damn time. The mushroom cats with the cocaine lines, oh yeah.
Mikey likes it.
Curry chicken, easy cheese, chili pepper, soda squeeze, yeah.
Mikey likes it.
Lava lamps, rainy days, Halle Berry, purple haze, yeah.
Taking long hot showers in the darkness, scrubbing myself with Dove soap.
Mikey likes it.
I like hopping in a Uber, pretending I'm a crackhead for the full ride, scratching my neck, itching, sneezing.
Mikey likes it.
UFOs, lucid dreams, dirty chucks, denim jeans, yeah.
Gasoline, the taste of syrup on the peak, the feel of getting my hair cut, the look of Venice on LSD. I like it. Who like it? Who like it? I like it.
Is a hallucination. That is to say, a false sense of personal identity.